I'm the CEO of Higher Purpose Co. We work with Black residents across Mississippi to build community wealth. When I was growing up here in Clarksdale, you know, I didn't realize that we were poor. I didn't realize that we were living in poverty because all of my needs were met. It was early on in college, probably around 2005, where I really started to understand what was happening in the history of the Delta, particularly from an economic perspective. And a lot hasn't necessarily changed. Poverty levels here in Clarksdale and across the Delta are still very high. And being a part of the St. Louis Fed CDAC gives me a huge perspective on what's happening across the region. So bringing just a diverse group of people from all over the region into one room to not just talk about problems, but also discuss solutions. And I think that's one of the biggest things that I've seen from the St. Louis Fed is that they're listening, they're paying attention, and they're also being proactive by creating solutions to address some of the most challenging problems that we face here in our region, but also throughout the country.